I know so many people who think they can do it alone. They isolate their heads and stay in their safety zone. Now what can you tell them? And what can you say that won't make them defensive? They're peaceful, but inside they're so alone.